world's best DJs. Carl Craig, straight from Detroit.
This is Laid Back Luke.
Yeah, you're listening to Beardy Man on Radio 1, the Central Mix.
The world's favorite mix.
Raise your hands in the air. Let's do a mic check. One. Make some
noise! This is Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Thanks to Kutski. And you can catch up with the whole Dance Music Marathon on the iPlayer, of course. Relive any of your favourite bits again. Right, I'm Pete Tong, and I'm here to introduce this week's legendary Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1. Tonight, we welcome probably the breakthrough DJ of the year. We're talking about the 24-year-old from London who has made a huge impact with releases on Defected and Mobily, a front cover of Mix Mag, and the ultimate accolade, of course, an Essential new tune. We are talking about Maya Jane Coles. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you, Pete?
Yeah, very well. Have you got over your Glastonbury blues?
Yes, I have, just about.
Now, we've said it's been quite a couple of years for you. Just again, for those that haven't heard you before, tell us your story. How did you start, and what have been the breakthrough moments for you?
I started such a long time ago, and it feels like it's been quite a long journey, but things happen at the right time, and I think I don't know, not losing hope has sort of finally got me to where I've always wanted to be. I've still got a long journey to like where I want to end up, but I'm just happy to be on the right path now.
You've been making a lot of music as well, haven't you? I think for any aspiring up and coming producers, you've not stopped.
Yeah, I guess, I mean, because I've been making music from when I was 15, I'm 23 now, so that's like, I don't know, I guess I've had a lot of practice and a lot of time to sort of find my sound. And
It's inspiring all the same for young people to see someone like you breaking through so prominently. So let's get on to the Essential Mix. You're making your debut tonight. How did you approach this mix?
Well, there's a lot of pressure to make it amazing because it's the Essential Mix. Since I'm a producer, first, I kind of wanted to include a lot of my own re-edits and productions and remixes and stuff, and maybe like a few bits that people haven't heard yet.
Okay, any particular highlights that you want us to look out for, or just the whole thing?
the whole thing. There's a couple of remixes that aren't out yet, but I'm really excited because it'll be a first time listen for a lot of people. There's a couple of my own originals as well that are going to be kind of worldwide exclusive, actually.
All right, well, we'll check them out on the track listing. Maya Jane Coles, very happy you're here this evening to do this mix. Here it comes.
Thank you.
listening to Maya Jane Coles, making her debut on The Essential Mix exclusively for BBC Radio 1.
Thank you. How are we bringing back the trumpet? I do believe. How are we bringing back the trumpet? I do believe. How are we bringing back the trumpet? I do believe. How are we bringing back the trumpet? I do believe. How are we bringing back the trumpet? I do believe. How are we bringing back the trumpet?
Oh,
Radio 1 Essential.
This is the Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 this week with Breakthrough DJ of the Year, Maya Jane Coles.
And not Thank you. BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix. We'll be right back.
Essential.
You're listening to The Essential Mix this week with Maya Jane Coles. Don't forget, you can catch this mix and the whole Dance Music Marathon again and get a track listing for the tunes featured on Maya's mix on the Radio 1 website. You can also tell us what you think on the dance blog. Next week, by the way, I'm joined by Martin Solvig. Meanwhile, we continue with Maya Jane Coles.
Love is not like they say. A lie is essential.
You're listening to The Essential Mix exclusively for BBC Radio 1. This week, with Maya Jane Coles.
Radio 1's
Thank you.
Jane Coles. Don't forget, you can tell us what you think of the mix by heading to the dance blog on the Radio 1 website. Also, you can catch that mix again and get a full track listing of the brilliant music she featured whilst you're there. Next week, we welcome back Monsieur Martin Solvig. Rob the Bank is coming up next on Radio 1. From me, Pete Tong, enjoy the rest of your weekend. See ya.